Bryce, Chris, hello.
What's up?
Hi.
So we're here, just to be clear, to talk about the new trailer for Jurassic World 2, also known as Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom.
Correct.
I haven't seen the trailer yet. I'm ridiculously excited, and I've written down what I hope will be in the trailer.
Yep.
Can you guys tell me whether I'm close or far away from being there with my guesses?
Great idea.
That's such a good game. I love
yeah,
this. Okay, let's go.
Okay, here we go. A massive roar.
On the money.
Yeah, yeah.
Somebody being eaten whole in one gulp.
In the trailer?
In the trailer. It's a little graphic. It's a little graphic.
It's a little graphic for the trailer.
Yeah.
How about a dinosaur's eye close up, opening really slowly?
In the trailer?
I don't think so.
We don't want to disappoint you.
I don't think so. But clearly,
well, really
it's obvious now that you should have directed our trailer.
Yeah, that's really unfortunate.
Okay, I've got some slam dunk ones. Bryce Dallas Howard looking amazing.
Yep. Check.
Chris Pratt looking amazing.
Yeah, definitely, for
check.
Sure. Yep. I mean, everyone looks amazing, honestly.
Oh, sure.
You see, we're back, a few additional characters, and many dinosaurs from the previous movies. I think it's, I'm not spoiling it to say, you get a T-Rex.
You know me.
You get Blue the Raptor. Film's got Mosasaur, and we've also got brand new dinosaurs that are far more terrifying than ever before.
Dinosaurs for the whole family.
That's right.
That's the tagline, right?
Yeah. Yes. Yeah.
Is Jeff Goldblum being incredibly eccentric?
I mean, can he be any other way? Yes.
These creatures were here before us.
I don't think that switch has an off anymore. I think it's just on.
But Dr. Ian Malcolm is so different than the character that he plays in Thor Ragnarok. Very, very different.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. I've seen both.
Yeah. No, that's true.
We're both huge fans of Jeff's, and the fact that he's back is really great.
Yeah, we're freaking out.
Can you promise me we'll get to see Chris wearing an Action Man gilet again?
If you loved Owen's fashion in the first film, you're going to really love his fashion in the second.
Yeah. Exceeds expectations.
Bryce, are you getting a whole new range of sporting high heels to wear this time around?
No. Claire is prepared this time. I felt so comfortable the whole time.
Silly question, maybe, but why are you back on the island with the dinosaurs?
We're back on the island for a rescue op to save these dinosaurs from a very dangerous dormant volcano that's happening on the island. So it's less about a catastrophic accident at a functioning park and more about us sort of dealing with the havoc that is wreaked when mankind pushes science beyond the limits of evolution.
And there'll be so many toys.
And a lot.
Could you promise me a scene where a giant dinosaur foot like stomps really loudly into the ground?
Absolutely.
You're getting me far too excited about this movie.
Everything you liked about the first movies, you know, we definitely honor the franchise and deliver the things that make us love these types of movies. But also, we take it in a new direction, so it feels fresh, and it is a little different, and builds upon the franchise in that way.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, there's the thing that we would kind of consistently say is we would say, "Oh, this is classic Jurassic."
Yeah.
Like, you know, you need those things. You need that kind of those touchstones so that you know the world that you're in, and then kind of taking the adventure from there, and hopefully creating something that will surprise people. You know.
Yeah.
Right. That's it. I am stealing the phrase classic Jurassic. CJ, that's now mine.
It works. You're welcome. I mean, I'm sure it's not even mine. It's like, it's just, yeah, it's it rhymes. It rhymes.
It's just CJ. That was CJ. Guys, I cannot wait. Thank you so much for letting me be so silly today, and have a great rest of your day.
Yeah, well, thank you.
Thank you so much.
See you soon.
I'm now off to go scare Greg. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do.